Look, basically what I asked for the team is teamwork. That's from first game of the season up until now. To me, it's not really about winning or losing. I feel teamwork, because of teamwork you get enjoyment. They struggled in the first half. Second half they came out, we talked to them, and the only thing we asked, teamwork. And they showed the teamwork, 14 men. I mean, we didn't have another guy to put on 14 men, and they still came to win the game. Gee, it was. I was talking in the cloakroom with the guys just now before we came out. I told them I feel like crying. Make him some man, so some of a nan he's gonna. But to be honest, very, very proud of the boys. Where we won the game, I'll say up front. Our forwards laid the foundation, and our backs just came to finish it off. Within the years to come, most probably by next year already, we'll be looking at least 12 to 14 guys from the full squad that will be able to make it second team, and some of them for the first team as well. So I want to say shukran to everybody that came out. We really appreciate the support.